13 years old. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. The bombs and the messed up people and the cows with two heads, all of it. I was bad. Just bad. I cheated on my spelling test. I kicked Chip Wilkins in the shins until he cried. I pushed Rosie McCloy down the stairs. I cut holes in the bottom of all the gym shorts and put glue in the mashed potatoes in the cafeteria. I told Harold Newell to eat 10 dead flies a day in order to grow muscles,